what Lysis buffer should I use for Western blotting? Hi, my name is Sarah and I'm an associate product scientist at Cell Signaling Technology, and this is CST Tech Tips. A common question we receive from our customers is, what Lysis buffer should I use for my experiments? Well, we have a few questions that we'd like you to answer prior to starting your experiment. For instance, where is my protein of interest? What is my starting material? What is the assay I'm performing? Another point we here at CST like to hit home is sonication, sonication, sonication. After you've answered the questions above, it's important to remember that certain detergents can be mild or harsh in terms of solubilizing the membranes and binding the proteins. So certain buffers may not be suitable for certain assays as they can affect the efficacy and the binding of the assay. For instance, ELISAs are not good for use with RIPA buffer as it can affect the binding of the antibody. For generating whole cell lysates, we recommend using cell lysis buffer, RIPA buffer, or SDS. Cell lysis buffer is great because it can be used in a variety of applications and it does not contain harsh detergents that will denature proteins. RIPA buffer contains NP40 and sodium deoxycholate. We generally recommend this buffer for tissue extraction because it's a harsher buffer and it can solubilize nuclear membranes. When using either of these lysis buffers, it's important to obtain your protein concentration after sonication and centrifugation to remove cellular debris. SDS can be used for generating whole cell lysate, but can also interfere with certain assays. You also have to be aware that SDS can interfere with protein quantification assays, so we generally recommend lysing any of your cells in cell lysis or RIPA and further diluting with SDS. Please keep in mind that sonication is crucial when using any of our lysis buffers. It will ensure ample nuclear rupture, DNA shearing, and provide the greatest protein recovery. If you are interested in separating out your cellular fractions, we do recommend our 9038 cell fractionation kit. I hope you found this video helpful. You can find full protocols for all applications on our individual product pages at cellsignal.com. For any additional technical support help, please visit us at cellsignal.com/support. For more technical support tips and videos, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Good luck with your experiments.